IU has had more than its fair share of great two-sport athletes, but none were more impressive than the great Ted Kluszewski. Most remember him as one of the greatest players in Cincinnati Reds history. Few are familiar with his exploits as an undergrad at IU. Wartime restrictions forced the Cincinnati Reds to do their spring training in Bloomington from 1943 to 45, and that is where the organization got its first look at the Big Clue. Kluszewski hit a school record, 443, and the Reds signed him to a $15,000 bonus. It was money well spent, as Ted hit over 300 seven times, led the majors in homers in 1954, and was later inducted into the Reds Hall of Fame. But Kluszewski was just as good on the football field as he was on the baseball diamond. He was a standout tight end on IU's undefeated 1945 team, and most believed, had he not chosen baseball, he would have had a spectacular career in the NFL. Speaking of Halls of Fame, Ted Kluszewski was inducted into the first class of IU Athletics Hall of Fame in 1982. That's a look back at one of IU's all-time greatest athletes on this week's installment of Hoosier History.